The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
You see that? Things are about, come on, we need to get order here.
Good luck on doing that.
Decided to take on all comers.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. He's starting to make a statement. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
What a decapitating lariat.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Sami Zayn. He attacked you tonight during your match. Do you have any words for him?
The only way he's gonna get on TV is by showing up during my matches. I get that. He's starved for TV time. He's jealous of me. But honestly, he isn't worth my time.
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
You're right. There is a rivalry brewing between us. But it's not going to last long. I'm gonna demolish him week after week until he's out of the WWE. He started it, I'm gonna finish it. Enough said.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.